Good morning, students. Now open your mental math book and come to the page number 17, chapter 8. Now here, question number 1 is define algebra. Now come to the book, page number 87, and now chapter 8, algebra is an important branch of the mathematics. Okay, algebra is an important branch of the mathematics. Now, next definition is define sentence and statement. Now, again come to the book, page number 87. Sentence, a group of words that makes a complete sense is called a sentence. For example, cows give milk. This is a complete sense. Okay, now come to the statement. A statement is a sentence that may be true or false. Okay, you can Karachi is in the Punjab. That is the false. Mango is a fruit. That is true. Thank you. Neither true or false. Okay. Now, come to the next definition. Define variables and constant. Okay. Now, students, come to the summary, page number 96. Now, you can see second definition. In algebra, a letter is used as a symbol of any number or value, which is called a variable. Okay, this definition, these all definitions, you have to write it down in your maths copy. Okay, now see the next definition, constant. A quantity which has a fixed numerical value is called a constant. Okay, the expressions in which the number or variables or both are connected by operational signs. Operational signs means addition, subtraction, multiplication and division are called algebraic expressions. Now you can see here is a simple one term, 4x, this is the expression. A plus B expression, X minus Y expression. So these are the expressions. Okay, now come to the next definition, algebraic terms. Okay, now the operational signs addition and subtraction separate and connect the parts of an algebraic expressions, right? For example, variable is x, 2y and 5 are terms. X is one term, 2y second term and 5 are terms of the expressions. We connect it with the operational signs x plus 2y plus 5. So x is one term, 2y second term and 5 third term, right? So this is the example of your x algebraic terms, right? Now come to the definition. Next definition is constant term. Okay, on the same page, 89. In the expression x plus 2y plus 5, the term 5, you can see this 5, the term 5 remains unchanged and only values of x and y varies. Here 5 is a constant term. So 5 in this expression, you can see 5 In this expression, you can see 5. 5 is a constant term. Okay. Next is index. Okay. Now you can see 4 multiplied with 4, 4 squared. So this is an index or exponential form. You can see power, exponent, 3, right? These forms are called index or exponential forms and can be read as power of 4. Okay, students, now algebraic expressions. Okay, so now come to the page number 89. Okay, students, now come to the next definition, like and unlike terms. Now come to the page number 99. Okay, students, now see definition of like terms. The terms of the same kind only differ by their coefficients are called like terms. Now you can see variable A, variable A, variable A, right? Like terms, variable same, but coefficients are different. Here is the coefficient is 1, in second term 2 coefficient, and here is 3 coefficient, right? So same kind only differ by their coefficients are called like terms. Now come to the unlike terms, the terms having different variables. Now you can see, for example, x, y and z or same variables with different exponents are called unlike terms. Okay students, now come to the question number 9. Write coefficient, base and exponent of this. Now you can see here is a coefficient is 18, L is variable and cube is exponent, and 2 by 3 coefficient, q variable minus 1 exponent. Now here you can see I have written for you coefficient 18 and 2 by 3, base L variable and q, exponent 3 and minus 1. Minus 1 over here, this is the exponent. Okay, students. Now come to the question number 10. Write in exponential form ABC dot. Dot means multiplication. Multiply with ABC, multiply with AAA. So, students, you have to write it down in powers. Okay. Now you can count A1. 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 is an exponent is 1. And in multiplication, powers will add. So how many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So A, it means that power